Okay, so we're gonna be making these little snowman hats, and Kayla's gonna show you how to do it in a second. But they're really easy, and they take just a couple, just a couple minutes, depending on how fast you loop them in there. So the first thing you're gonna do, as you see, she already started just because it's kind of tedious, but she's gonna loop the yarn through the, this is a toilet paper roll that I just cut. So you're just going to loop the yarn in there, and you're going to go all the way around. Okay, so we're going to go all the way around, and I cut the yarn is about 10 inches. Yeah, it's about 10 inches. So I cut just like a whole heap of pieces of yarn for 10 inches. And then you just do that continuously around. The toilet paper roll I cut about 2 inches. And you want to make sure that it's kind of tight, because at the end we're going to have to loop them around. So she and Angel are doing one. We already got started on some.
We've no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
know again. What we're gonna do is, bless you. What we're gonna do is we're gonna tuck them in to come out the other side. String around the top. And then again, I knot it at the top just so that I can hang it. Oops. And then again, I get a napkin and I just stuff it in there. Again, you can put whatever you want on the inside. You can do batting or stay right together with you.